Bonanza is back, everybody. I haven't actually seen this game mode in quite a while, and I'm excited to jump on into it and get some money, get that money flowing, get some big bucks going. We are obviously in Ceramic Crucible, though, which means we are against the biggest and the best players, which is obviously not ideal because I'm not the biggest or the best player out here at all. I'm going to skip that one, though, just to annoy him because he accepted it. Okay, so what are we going to be playing with? We're going to bring with us, Sky Bet. No, thank you. The Bonanza, the Ninja, and something else. But I don't know what else to bring. I mean, I could bring Super Monkey, I guess. Yeah, let's bring Super Monkey. Why not? And a Mortar. Ooh, you know me. I love my Mortars. But later game, they're just not very powerful. Neither are the Apprentices, to be honest. Well, the Apprentices are okay, but not exactly ideal. All right, well, we've got our banana plant set up. He's going with cobras. Oh, great. Great. Didn't even think about cobras. I could have definitely brought cobras and have done that. But nope, he's doing it. He is doing it. Because cobras, of course, do give you that extra little bit of wired transfer money through. So they do get the cash flow coming quite nice and quite fast. So we have to be careful with this one. This is going to be a real tough one. Because I hate playing with people that play with cobras. I really hate it. And I know a lot of you guys hate it as well. Cobras are kind of almost like the worst thing of this game. They're like the Ebola of this game. Are cobras. They are. Take that from me. That's my speech made. But he's got a lot of cobras too. Luckily he's not using them yet to their full ability. He's just doing the wiring of transfer money over. But I'm sure soon he's going to use their annoying abilities as well, which I'm not looking forward to because, oh my god, he's got a lot. Well, at least we've got ourselves the ninjas who should be able to defend against what the cobra has to send us. But of course, the cobras do make you a lot of money in Bonanza. I just didn't really think about bringing them along. Okay, let's get more bananas on those. And let's get ourselves two banana plantations. So we now got four banana plantations. Which, once we start getting the money sent over, is going to be insane in the membrane. But I think I need to actually up my defense maybe a little bit. No, you know what? I'm going to get a Republic. Round 7, we've got 4 plants looking very tasty. This guy is going ham. Oh my god, I'm going to have a hell of a battle in my way. I don't know if I like Craig Phoenix anymore. Look at what he's doing. I don't like what he's doing over there at all. So yeah, I mean, I could probably send him a load of stuff and see how that goes. If he rushed me, I would, but I really don't want to. I kind of wanted to go late game, but it doesn't. Oh great, here we go. Okay, well, this is where it's going to get tough, but I think we'll be okay for a little bit because we've got so much money. I'm hoping that we should be able to take these guys out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Really? Really? Like, come on. That's just obscene. Sending those already is a little bit hardcore. Okay, we're going to get a flash bomber there as well to help us defend against that. You're going to get balloon jitsued. And to be honest, I could just send him a load of pinks. Should I just send him a load of pinks and see what they do? I don't know if it's going to work, but we might as well give it a go. Let's send this guy a load of pinks and see if we can do any damage to him at all with just pinks. Come on. So many of these pinks. So many. Let's see if we can do this. I really don't like his strategy, so I'm hoping... Oh, okay. He's got himself a super monkey. Yeah, that's that thrown out of the water. right. So how are we going to do this? I don't know. I haven't decided yet what I'm going to do. I think I'm just going to keep on buying ninjas. And we're going to see if we can defeat this guy. There's like no way we're going to defeat him. But we're going to see if we can with these ninjas anyway. The ninjas are super powerful. So I think that they're definitely the best shot that we have out here. Oh my god, look at them coming. This is new like level of crazy here. Ah, come on. Strong. No, are you serious? There is no way that I can beat that. That is just ridiculous. There is no way. that I can beat that. I don't like that guy at all, but I'm totally going to try and use that strategy myself and use it against somebody else. I don't know if it's going to work if when I do it because it never seems to work that way, but let's give it a go ourselves. Right, we're going to steal that guy's strategy and try it on late game. Well, you probably aren't playing late game, are you? Well, we know you late game foes. I was going to say foe. Yeah, foes is the right word. We know that you guys don't really go late game. So I might copy what the last guy did. Yeah, I think I might actually. Let's do that and bring those with us and see where this guy goes. See what this guy's all about and whatnot. And what's he? Okay, he's put down a boomerang. Good. So I can put these down and just start working with these and get these wired funds coming in. Get our money in. And hopefully I'm not sure if he had like something that like a really special trick in that strategy. I think it was just very just go for it. So I'm gonna do pretty much the same thing, and I'm just gonna go for it with a load of cobras, and we're gonna get obviously the wire transfer coming through because that should bring us a lot of money. Now I don't know if this late game guy is actually gonna go late game. It would have been nice to have gone late game with him, but I never trust them. Like, I can't trust them anymore. One person did it. Those people did it, then one person did it to troll people, and then that's, like, ruined it, because nobody trusts them anymore. You can't trust a late gamer, because you never know. As I've shown many a times on this channel, they're not trustworthy. Okay, well, we're wiring us a lot of funds. Our enemy's actually not getting any money, which is interesting, because being this game mode, you would have thought it's all about really getting money, but this guy doesn't think so. But I've got a nice line of cobras, and they are quite good at getting us money. Like, they're not getting us tons of money, actually. I would have thought, like, I would have been overwhelmed with the amount of money, but they are quite slow on getting us money. But we're going to do the exact same thing that he did to us and see if we can do it. We're totally stealing a strategy right now. But then every strategy we get is learning the game. All right, well, we've wired us a lot of funds. And if I was to get all these up to balloon adjustment, I think that's gonna be pretty crazy. Let's have a look. All right, well, we've got lots of them now. Hopefully that's gonna wire us a lot of funds. Sorry about that. I was gonna move that email earlier, but I forgot. Go away, now Charlotte's texting me. Oh, why is everyone texting me as soon as I start playing? Wire some funds. And wire some funds. There we go. Look at that. Look at that team. Look at that squad. And I think I'm going to get them one super monkey. No. I'm going to get a balloon jitsu. Actually, we've got to make like a little defensive center section. There, and will you fit in the middle? There we go. Look at that. That's our defensive trio right there. This guy is gonna go flash bomber. This guy is gonna go flash bomber as well. Okay, so we've got two flash bombers, and they're gonna be sitting in there nicely. And then this guy is gonna be obviously the main attack in the middle there, just in case we need it. And epic range, can that, oh, I can just see the start, so that's quite nice. And again, that should get us in some money. And now I think it's time to start being the douche and start corrupting the game with balloon adjustments. Oh, I've done one there accidentally. I was meant to do wire funds, but okay. Well, this could be interesting. This could be very interesting indeed. I don't think he's going to be able to beat us. No, he's not. Phew! Whew! God, I chucked in some balloon jitsus there, just in case. Oh, that scared me. What does that stim do again? Monkey stim, decreased by 5 seconds. Ooh, that's quite cool. Balloon adjustment. I know, I didn't want to do this to you, but you just try to rush me. You just try to rush me, friend, but I've got my army now of cobras. And my army of a few ninjas, a super monkey, and whatnot. So I think we're going to win this one. I'm just going around in a circle doing all... Oh, you weren't even wiring me funds. There we go. The first few are going through. And is that it? 8. Oh, he's got 6. There we go. Yeah. I stole the strategy and it worked a treat. All right, what a strategy. I mean, I don't like doing that strategy, but it's quite a good strategy. Let's go and do it again. Let's go in and do it. Do it again. Okay, cycling furball 2. Let's battle. What a weird name. Cycling furball 2. What, like, where does that come from? That was a good map. Okay, this possibly isn't a good map for it, because it's such a small map. This might be a little bit of a struggle, but we're gonna give it a go anyway, because we're learning this strategy as we go, guys. This is my new favorite strategy, but it's also like my most hated strategy too. So yeah, it's kind of a mixed bag, I would say this one is. Come on then, Cycling Furball 2. Bring it on, punk. All right, so I'm gonna let him again put whatever he wanted to put down first. I kind of want to see. Okay, right, he's doing that. So I'm just going to go in and wire some fun straight away. And set this game up. So they're going to wire some funds nicely. And we're going to see. Is he going to send stuff our way? We didn't have that. Okay, we've had that now. So somebody, he is sending us stuff. This is going to get interesting, because we didn't have that dilemma in the last game or the game before that. So how this is going to work, I don't know. Let's see if we can do something here to sort that out. We need to get a double shot for sure. And that hopefully should defend it. Oh, I could have put my spikes down. Silly of. Do I save up for Balloon Jitsu, do you think? And just wait. Yeah, I have my... No, I'm not going to do that. We're going to get some more funds, because the more money, the more we can spend, of course. So we've now got 6 of those guys, and that should bring us in a lot of money, especially at the end of the round. And come on, please send me money before they get through. They're not going to get through. All right, blues aren't an issue then. Let's get them quickly so that we can get the funds. Ah, yes, got it. Oh, just in time. And I'm going to get some more. That was a bad placement. I'm not happy with that placement at all. Wire funds, wire us funds. This guy's only got 1 triple dart, monkey. Okay, he's got another one now. And I should really get balloon adjustment, shouldn't I? Is he going to send me... Oh, he's not even sending me greens. Maybe we'll be okay. If he's not sending greens yet, we'll survive. Okay, here we go. We need to get that balloon jitsu. And we've got our... Oh, my opponent is disconnected! Cycling Furball 2. Oh, he's back. Whew. Just a connection error on his side. We're all good. I thought he was too scared. He didn't want it. No! Oh, God. Why did he boost against me? Why did he just boost against me? I have no idea why he did that, but it made me get my balloon jitsu, so it's actually not too bad of a thing. I might actually just up my defense a little bit. I'm a little bit worried on this one. I am telling you, because it's such a small map, I'm just a little bit curious about what's going to go down. And yeah, so I'm going to get you there, and you're going to be our famous flash bomber. And now we're just going to sit and wait. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm going to get myself a few more cobras to wire us some funds. We should be fine though for quite a while, I hope. And he says that with all determination, of course. Ah, oh, it's gone all messy. Look at that. It was really nicely placed before. Now I've made it all messy. Oh, well. Okay, so wire funds. Balloon adjustment, wire funds. Are these all wiring us funds? Wire us funds. Okay, cool. So we're getting a lot of money in from those. So we're going to upgrade our defense a little bit now, because the money's coming in nicely. And then I think we're going to go for an attack. As in, you know, I'm going to upgrade all of those guys so that they do the balloon adjustment annoying thing. Double shot, balloon jitsu. I mean, that's a pretty good defense. That's a pretty stellar defense. 4 balloon jitsus round 13. You're not going to kill that. Come on, there's no way you're going to kill that. Okay. From left to right, let's start doing balloon adjustment. And you can go. And you can adjust some balloons. My God. Gotta get them all. Pokemon. Okay, balloon adjustment stopped, halted for now. We've still got a little bit. We need to get that little bit more money. Okay, he's sending me pinks. The deadly pinks, of course. I really should probably do a little bit of eco as well. I will do a little bit of eco. It might make him scared, actually. Probably not. Yeah, it's probably a good idea to do a little bit of eco. Oh, he wasn't even wiring us funds. What? He wasn't even wiring us funds over there. I'm not even watching my enemy's side. I don't know how he's doing, but... Okay, so let's start sending this guy some pinks then. We've got our stuff nice and, like, prepped to do its damage. I'm just gonna send loads of pinks to get my eco up as fast as possible. But also, you know, it's gonna do a good amount of damage, I think, to him. Or at least it's gonna make him a bit more scared. And whatnot. God, the eco in this game, I forgot how quick Bonanza gives you eco. Mamma mia, we're already on nearly 2,000 eco. I'm gonna stop at 2,000 eco and start building up my army a little bit if he hasn't died already before that. Because he is struggling. He's used a boost. I'm gonna stop actually, and I'm gonna go get attrition just to pull his health back and be even more annoying by doing that. Because that's how annoying this attack is. okay, right, we should be okay. Is he attacking us or is he just sending those? I don't really know, but I just want to get my health back. So there we go. That should get us our health back. And yeah, now we need to start defending a little bit. We really, all we need to do is actually buy a load of balloon jitsus. That's pretty much all we need to do here. And we can do that quite easy. With the money that we're making from those guys as well, we should be able to defend off pretty easily. I think he might fancy doing a Zormai God attack. I think that's possibly his only option, actually, to do that. So I do have to be careful with that, of course. I'm just getting some more of these guys in to defend our army and whatnot. Come on, Cobras, you secret devilish agents, whatever you are. I think they're agents. Okay, so 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Actually, I'm gonna get one misdirection, just in case, because misdirection could save me. He's got a sun god at the back there. Cycling Furball too. I didn't even realize you had a sun god. What does misdirection do again, just so I know? Moves highest balloon in range to your opponent. Ah, in range. Does that mean it has to be within range of him? I don't know. I might get this guy misdirection as well, just in case he feels like he should send me some. He's sending me camo LEDs regens to try and get past that flash bomber. I like your style, brother. Which is why I'm gonna buy myself another one, just in case, so that doesn't happen. Okay. Well, we've totally taken his health away. So if anything slips through now, if anything slips through now, he knows how dead he is. And that should be... Is that all of them? I don't know. Is that all of them? I think that's all of them. Alright. Oh, I can get more attrition. Actually, there's no point in me getting attrition. Why am I doing that? So, yeah, we can use misdirection if we need to take him out. But for now, we might as well just build up our army a little bit and defend against stuff. So, I'm going to get that. He's definitely saving up for his... Oh my god. There is no way he's doing anything bar that. So, you know what? With that in tail, I might actually do... I might do some more misdirections, just in case. Your misdirection. I'm gonna get one there just so that he does it as well. Your misdirection. Right, we've got quite a few of them. Just in case he sends us quite a few, we should be able to defend it, hopefully. What does a max level one of these do on the left-hand side? I've never done that before. Let's do that. Let's go left, and you get... Oh yeah, you get offensive push. Well, that's kind of pointless for us, but we've got it because we can afford it. Okay, should we send him pinks? Oh, some of those are starting to get through a little bit to his sun god. So I'm kind of aiding them with the pinks here. And, oh, he's not liking this. Look at that. Oh, are they going to get through? Is this going to be the end of him? He's used a boost, and I think he's going to hold on. He's used his oh my god, but I'm going to misdirect it. How do I do this? Why can't I misdirect this? Oh my god. What? I thought I could miss... What? There we go. There we go. Oh, thank god for that. I sent them over. And then you're going to go that way. Oh, jeepers. I don't know what happened there. I wasn't. You can't misdirect a sun. As oh my god, it seems. I think that's it. I mean, I've never used it before, so I don't know if that's the case, but that seems to be the case. Now, I'm wondering if he has any eco now, because he sent me that Zomigod. Does he have any eco? I don't think he does. I can't imagine he does, but then again, I don't really know. What's he sending me now? Is he sending me another Zomigod, or is that... No, I think he's just getting his eco up again. Okay, well, let's keep on working on this, and get ourselves as many of these cobras as we can to get our money going. But also, I'm gonna get more of those misdirections because obviously we needed a few more. I think maybe, yeah, I've gotta wait until they're not as oh my god, and then we should be okay. But I don't know if this guy's, I don't really know his strategy now. And all this money is gonna be ours, and we're also gonna be using it to try and kill you, you foe. Okay. Well, that'll do for now. 1-2, 1-2. Again, yeah, I don't know if misdirection works like that. I don't know how it works! Because it says in range, which is why I'm a little bit curious about whether it means, like, in range of his shooting zone or what. I don't really know, but I'm going to get those upgraded. And now I'm just going to wait. And we're going to see what goes on. Right, so. Dun-dun, bam-bam. Dun-bam, bam-bam. Bam bam. Actually, there's no point in me doing attrition, is there? There's absolutely no point. I've already stolen all his health. And I've just wasted money. It doesn't really. Oh, I keep on wasting it. I keep on thinking that they have. I'm upgrading the right one, but I'm not. Oh, look at all that money just dropping in. Woof. Okay, right. So we can get another Sun God. That's pretty cool. And hopefully, we can still defend quite easily. I'm gonna get sabotage supply lines, just in case we need that. And then I'm gonna apprentice as well, why not? Yeah, tornado that. Let's tornado them back. And let's start getting our eco up to 4,000, I think I want it. Or maybe a little bit less. But I'm amazed that he's still running. Like, how does he still got money? I don't know. I really don't know. But he is holding off. Bless him. It is a struggle, but he is holding off. And I'm not sure quite how he's doing it. But he is doing it. I guess I could just send him Zomigods and he probably would die. Or would he? Or would those three Sun Gods be able to defend him? I don't know. I don't know. I might just send him Zomigods and see what happens. Or we're just going to keep on upgrading our stuff. This has turned actually quite a late game battle. I'm really enjoying this. Come on, team. We can't lose this now. Okay, we're at the 4,000 eco stage, which is where I said I wanted to be. Ah, but I want to go a little bit higher. I really should have turned these emails off. I'm sorry, they're all coming through and blocking your screen a little bit. But I'm trying to push for that 5,000 eco mark. And it's not really happening. I wonder if I just sent like tons of these. Would these even get near or would they not really get through? I don't know. They're pushing through a little bit, I guess. Not really much, though. They're a little bit slow. I think that's probably the problem. But then again, he is focusing on the strongest. It's a risky business. It's a risky business, this game. Okay, well, I could go and get you up to... No, actually, I could get a temple. Where could I put a temple so it wouldn't really affect... Yeah, I could put you, like, there. Actually, if I took... if I took you there, and then look at that, the temple could be at like the top of the world. Let's put you up there. Okay, we're gonna get ourselves a temple. Let's get our money in, and then we're gonna get that temple going, just so that we can defend. He's got himself like four super monkeys down there at the bottom. Can they see? They must be able to see camo balloons. But oh my god, he is being very facetious. He's defending very well. 60 bucks, thank you very much. I'm getting like 60 bucks thrown at me here, there, and everywhere. It's quite nice from the cobras. Alright, he stopped sending me eco though. I'd love to know what eco he's on. I wish you could see. But obviously then you could use that against him, I guess. That's probably why they don't put it on there, but it would be pretty cool to see. Come on, friend. Let's kill you! Look at the cobras all shooting, like they're getting many pops. How many you got? 500! Well done. And then this is new and it's got 54,000. Okay, well, we can get a temple. Let's do it. Da-dun. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Yes, I have a temple. That is gonna pretty much change the game up for us, which is nice. And we've got... Oh, yeah, of course, because it sucked up... Yeah, it sucked up the wizard. So we get that kind of ability, which is nice. And then I'm just gonna fill this little section here with a couple more balloon jitsus. Alright, is this guy really not gonna surrender? I'm amazed that he's not surrendering. I mean, is there really any way he can win this? I don't know. But he feels it. He feels there is by not surrendering. Come on, Cycling Furball. Surely you can't win this. I don't know now, though, if my Cobras are making much difference on his side. I don't know if they are. That's my only concern, is that they're not. But I'm not sure. I might get another temple there. I'm planning where I'm putting my temples, by the way. That's what I'm trying to do here. I could put another temple, like, right here? Or not. Let's take away one of these, then. You can go. And you can squeeze in there instead. So that should be a good... Yeah, that's a good space to put a temple. And then we've got another temple that could sit there. He's going to eat up a lot of those cobras. That's not really an issue for us. That should be fine for us, really. But we do want them to suck up an apprentice who's got the Tempest Tornado. That is definitely something you want to do. Oh, okay. That was a stupid idea. I didn't mean to... Oh, I thought I put an apprentice there. Damn it. That wasted some money. Come on, Furball. Give up. Stop doing this. Why? You're not going to win. You're not going to win. I love your... I'm saying big words. Why am I going for these big words? I love your courage, my friend, but I just can't see you winning. I really can't. Oh yeah, of course, I can make a really powerful one back here if I put this down and upgraded him to Technological Terror. That should be pretty good. And what was I doing? Yeah, Eco. Eco, Eco, Eco. Keep on sending Eco. I love that we've got that sun god though, like at the top of the tower there, top of the pyramid. That looks really cool. He's got one as well. Jeepers, this is turning into a really tough game. Like really tough. This is just turning into late game now. He's defended against it. Now, if I use this misdirection now, does it send back stuff that's sent by the computer or what? I don't quite know how it works. What if I press it? No, you see, it hasn't sent anything. And that didn't send anything either. What? How does this work? I have no idea how this misdirection works. What does it say again? It says, moves highest balloon in range to your opponent. Max BFB. Right, okay, well, at least that clarifies that it's Max's BFB. But still, I pressed it like three times. And nothing went. There you are. You have misdirection too. I'm going to give it another go. I don't know whether it's worth just... Ooh, got a Zomigar coming in. I wonder who's going to take it out first. I wonder. He's going to take it out first. Man, he's going to take it out miles before I take it out. Look at that. He's actually in the upper hand here by far. So I think maybe I should just send him lots of... Right, there we go. Look at that. There we go, there we go. Send those back over there. That's quite cool, I guess. And you're going to turn into a temple, aren't you? Yes, you are. Temple! Do it! Just do it! Okay, well, you're now a temple. Which is great. And then I think I'm going to turn you into a temple. And then we're going to wait a little bit. You're going to shoot the strongest, turn into a temple. Yes! Super epic range. That should take care of you guys. I'm going to put these here so that we can do the misdirection thing. There you are. Have all of those. I'm sending the extras over to him that I don't want. It's like, yeah, you can have that. You can have that. And I'm going to put all these in here. Balloon adjustment is totally pointless now, really, because we're getting all these through. But we'll see how it does. I'm just getting misdirection now so I can send stuff his way. Once I destroy the Zomigods, I can fly them over there. Which is quite nifty. He's really beating me, though, to destroying these things. He's destroying them a lot faster. And send those over. I might even have to boost. I'm going to boost this up and just send loads of stuff over. There you go. Have that. And also, you know what? Let's start sending this guy's all my gods. Have those. Why not? Oh, no. I've destroyed my... I've destroyed my eco. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? I don't even know. I'm going to boost against it. Uh-oh. We might be in for a little bit of trouble here. I've got no money. Oh, yeah, I have. Ah, phew. I've got money coming in from my cobras, of course. But still, whoa, I don't know. It's going to be a tough one. Goes, oh my god, go. Keep on going. And then I'm going to send some more of those over to you. No, he's destroying them quite quickly, quite easily. This is kind of a trouble as well, because I don't have long left. I've got to go for a meeting in like 5 minutes. I thought this was going to be a quick kill for us. But it really wasn't. It really wasn't. All right, here we go. Hopefully these oh my gods should help. I'm going to boost up straight away against them so that we don't die. I'm hoping that we can take these out. Come on. No, they're getting so close, but he's just defending them so well. He's using his abilities and everything, so let's send a load of those over there. Oh my god. This is irritating. This is super irritating. How late game is this gonna go? How late game? I don't know. I'm gonna start getting my eco back. And we're gonna see how it is. I think this could go really late game. Come on. Oh, they're starting to push through. They're getting dangerously close on his side. That's all I know. They are getting dangerously close. We're gonna get our eco back. I might have to build another temple. I'm gonna have to build another temple somewhere. And I don't quite know where I'm going to build it, but we're going to have a look and see. I need to get the eco up first, though, because I did that stupid idea of... Oh, let's send some of those over. Yeah, I'll have those. Slow you down. Send them all over. I love that. That is so cool. I still don't quite get how it works, but it's cool just to fling them over like that. My god, look how many sun gods this guy's got. Look how many technological terrors. Well, he hasn't got any temples, though. He's got one temple. I don't know. Maybe my temples, if I get more temples, I'll be able to beat him? I'm not sure. It's a tough one. You know what? Let's fast forward a little bit and see how this goes and see if we can hold off. Could this be the end of the enemy, folks? He has got a Zomai my god coming in close to the end. He's actually decided to change one of his technological terrors or even sun gods to a temple at the bottom there. So he's now wiped out so many technological terrors for that. Would it be a wise move? I'm not 100% sure. So we're around round 73. And I have a feeling he's going to go down soon. I've kind of stayed on as long as I can. I just thought, you know what? Let's just do this. Let's give it a go and go for it. So I'll try and run over my strategy for you. I've gone for temples just because of the sheer popping power of a temple. It is unbeaten. And it is so, so powerful. Even with all of his technological terrors, which don't get me wrong, are doing really well and look like pretty scary. I don't know if he's going to be able to handle it. He's also got the ability of the village. He's got the villages, which are obviously super handy for him, especially with jungle drums, making them a little bit more powerful. But here we go, folks. Oh, he's going to hit it. Oh, he's going to hit it. Is he going to be taken out? I don't know. It is so close. It is so close right here. Look at it. It's lagging. It's going slow-mo for us. That photo finish. Oh, he's defended it. He's defended it. They took out the spikes, but he defended it. Okay, he is now sending us lots of stuff. I'm not sure where this has come from. I'm trying to save up enough to get my final temple, which is sat just here. And I'm really nervous about whether this one is going to work or not. So, fingers crossed it does work. We've nearly got enough to do it. I'm going to use my technological terror ability before I change him up. Come on. Let's do this. All right, we've got enough for it. Please, fingers crossed. Let's do this. It worked! It worked! Opponents are right on! Yes! We did it! Oh, I can finally go now. That was intense. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button down below. If you stayed all the way to the end, say of, you did it. Okay? Until next time, my friends, thank you for watching. Peace out.